should say thank you. You actually managed to do something for me.
Welcome. Go wash that blood off. Nobody is impressed.
Morning, sir.
Oh, my goodness. Hey, what's your issue? Glad we can both walk away from this.
Can't believe this damn place sometimes.
Hey, you ain't supposed to be in here. Hey, what do you want here? Get the hell out of here!
I got no quarrel with you.
I hope you ain't expecting a pat on the head for handling that last thing, doggy. It was expected.
morning to you.
Welcome, welcome.
Dear comrade.
All right,
come
well,
on. Time for you to go.
Friend.
Oh yeah, and good work on that last one. You want to put them idle hands back to work? Looking for some gainful employment by any chance?
Excuse me.
proteges, huh? He sent word you was decent. I hope so. This land is full of scum. I spend most of my time thinking they're better off left to it.
Ah, they're good'uns. Real good'uns. Heart of pure gold.
Go away, old man. I told you to go away.
I'm going, Mr. Marshall.
I'll go.
Tom Davies, U.S. Marshal.
See? I'm going.
Been sent on a trail of a band of killers.
I'm still going.
This one, Alfredo Montez. Killed a family. Now, I cannot be seen to get too close to any of this. I'd be causing a crime or whatever the damn law is. But the thing is, anyway, here's Lee, the fellow we're supposed to meet.
Hello, Tom.
Friends. How's it going, Lee?
Yeah, Montez is... Follow me. We're going up into the fat country.
Bring boats if you got them. Or anything won't scare birds out of the trees. I told Marshal Davis. Montez knows we're coming, I'm sure, but he won't know when. Let's try and hang on to that small advantage as long as we can. Come on. game for an army. Let's pray they stay thinned out, and we can pick them off. If they group up, God help us all. Stick together now. There was a fair layer in the tracks there. Be sure. You know what? All we need is the bastard's head. Come here. Okay.
was fine. Just fine.
Yeah.
Here. Here's his head.
Oh. Very civilized.
Yep.
Well, this should show folks that we're willing to bring law and order anywhere we can. But this ain't Montez. Hmm? At least it ain't Alfredo Montez. That's his brother.
Ah.
Here's some money. Lee, here's yours. You lot, here's yours. It's less than I promised, but more than nothing. Given that you killed the wrong brother, it's mighty generous of me. Now, let's be clear. Jorge Montez was a no-good son of a bitch with a price on his head. Only in that family was he considered a saint. All right, friends. I'll be seeing you. Maybe up in Van Horn, if you have any chance. My next lead is that maybe Alfredo Montez will be there.
Kill the wrong goddamn bastard. Well, I never.
Well, these things happen, Lee. In fact, they happen more often than we like to admit.
Thank you. Maybe I got something you might be interested in.
Did a bang up job on that last one.
someone work, I expect them to complete it. But I suppose I can give you another shot. Have you got the time to help me out? Okay, good. I was gonna deal with this myself, but I have 100 other things to do today. We've been having problems with a cougar. Coming here and killing livestock. My father's ranting and raving, saying he's gonna hunt it down himself. But I'm worried about his health right now. If you could kill the damn thing for me, it'd be a weight off my mind. And I'll pay you, of course. Just one thing, and I know this sounds ridiculous, but would you bring the carcass back here? It's the only way I'll be able to convince my father. His dear daughter's word is never enough, I'm afraid. If it sounds petty and annoying, that's because it is.
There's a muck. Be careful, yeah?
Step back, goddamn you. You want to do something? I ain't gonna dress this up for you. No, sir. Don't see no sense in that. Tell you what this is. It is a killing. Simple as can be. Hope you can appreciate that. Yes, I do. You'll find them out on Pike's Basin. fellers what needed doing to. Awful bunch they are. But they won't be for very long. Not if you honor your side of this bargain. All right, then.
Back off!
Thank you.
Thank you.
that last thing? That was good. You want to earn a dollar or two? How's that? You said you'd help me. I'm hoping. I ain't weak. Just maybe a little feeble from my nerves. That don't mean I can't offer some interesting opportunities. So there's this reckless fool that has got to be stopped. I'm gonna get the goddamn Pinkertons down here if the mayhem carries on like this. Now, I figure we need someone such as yourself to stand up to someone such as them, if you understand me. You're well matched. Find them, and, you know, be good for you, too.
This is here. Here. 이제 쇼팅을 펼치. Lagota, guys.
Welcome back. Something slip your mind before?
Hey,
say thanks for that last job, if I haven't said it already. All right, this one's pretty simple. Wagon train needs to get down to Thieves Landing. Want someone mean to scare off the bandits. You all mean enough for that kind of work? I think you might be. Come on and meet them.
Oh, this is it. Oh.
Real good with that last business, eh? So, you're interested, eh? Why now?
Thank you.
You ain't expecting a pat on the head for handling that last thing, doggy. It was expected. Now let me get to the point. There's a stagecoach coming out of Rose, and you're gonna rob it. If you are able, obviously. It's a passenger traveling through the Flatneck. He's rich, and he's got the money on him. So if you rob him, you're done. Real easy. Don't know why I got faith in you, but somehow I do. Don't let me down now, lackey. Get him robbed. And be quick about it. And be quick about it.
5 minutes waiting, guys. There's more money.
I can't trust you if I can't see your face. Careful there.
Howdy. Nice to see you.
Good morning. Are you well? Good morning to you.
No!
I do beg your pardon.
All right. Well, see you again. Hello there. This is a hairy one, I'm afraid. Not hairy in a nice way. We have a wagon that needs to get up to Emerald Ranch. There are some bad elements on the road. Not many of our drivers will touch this route anymore. But I know you're different. Okay, I'll get you over there.
Thank you.
Welcome.
All right. Bye, then.
You here for work, then? Don't say much, do you? Well, as usual, it's nonstop here in Paradise. Somebody was meant to pick up the mail but didn't show, and I sure as shit ain't delivering it. So looks like you're the lucky winner. Hopefully, my miserly overlords might even see fit to pay you for your trouble.
Thank you.
With your hand out, I bet. Well, you won't work? I could just kill you. You know, you're lucky I got this work. See, I will turn on anybody at any minute. If that is, it's in my interest to do so. I'm all about Joe. Keeping him rich and keeping him breathing. Which is where these boats come in. They're smugglers' boats with some decent cargo. You'll get them for me. From north of La Gras. And you'll be paid good for it. I hope we can both be relied on. To act in our own self-interests.
Thank you.
Thank you for taking care of that.
That's good, all right. Now, don't judge me now. I dealt with gators. Big ones, fast ones, mean ones, sneaky devils. You live around here, you got to. Yeah, or they will get you. Believe that. But this one's different. He's out for blood, all right? You understand? I swear, he might be old Nick himself. So you gotta get rid of him, okay? And I'll pay you what it's worth. He just saw me. Watch out for him. And give me a trophy.
Thank you.
Judo, was machst du da? Ich will ja also von dir hier als Mission, ne? Kolla bara. Vad långt punkt det var då. Jag måste bara ge mig.